Hi, Dr. Joel Kahn, Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity. Racy topic today, sexual responsiveness. We're going to focus on the male. We know more about it, how it works, how nitric oxide is the key in so many of the body's functions. Take a look at the whiteboard. We've got arginine, an amino acid you can get in food, you can take as a supplement. You have an enzyme called enos. It rhymes with a part of the male anatomy. That's no coincidence. You then make nitric oxide, or NO. So what's the big deal? You do this in your arteries. Well, if you do this in the sexual organs, nitric oxide causes the release of cyclic GMP. Don't remember that, but that's a happy thing, because cyclic GMP causes arteries to dilate in the heart. But when you're talking about sexual response in the sexual organs, more blood flow, happy smile. When this doesn't happen, it's not a happy smile. Well, what else do you need to know? Dietary nitrates, spinach, beets, arugula, pine nuts contribute through an amazing system involving your salivary gland, even more nitric oxide. Step one, get arginine. Step two, boost your enzyme. Step three, get dietary nitrates. The bottom line is the bottom line. What do drugs like Viagra, Cialis, and Levitra do? They also boost cyclic GMP by preventing it being broken down. So the mechanism and the result proves to be the same, but there are natural ways through lifestyle, through diet. And as you know, I'm very excited about a brand new supplement I was involved in generating called Trinogen, because Trinogen is, to my knowledge, the first that has arginine, natural ways to boost the activity of endothelial nitric oxide synthase, or enos, and very potent dietary nitrates without fillers, non-GMO, vegan-based, an amazing supplement. So you'll have to tell me if it creates a happy smile, but I'm pretty confident your arteries are going to say, thank you for giving me that natural boost we needed for performance. Have a wonderful and happy smile day.